Even though Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif broke up long time ago, the duo has still date maintained a very cordial relationship with each other. More so, superstar Salman has become even more protective of his ex. Don't believe us? Here's the inside news. While shooting a fresh promo for the television premiere of their recent blockbuster Ek Tha Tiger at Yash Raj Studios on Saturday evening, the couple left onlookers in shock by their chemistry. The way they behaved made it look like there was never any problem between them. The promo apparently shows Katrina in shorts, and Salman was worried that his former flame was getting too exposed. Salman was quite wary about the camera angles capturing Katrina, so he puts his legs in front of Katrina's to guard her. He did this subtly without tampering the concept of the shoot. It was clear that they share a strong emotional bond, which is noticeable by their gestures. After the unprecedented success of the romantic thriller, the film will have its television premiere on Sony on November 11th. We just hope that we get to see the two hot Bollywood stars romancing again on the silver screen. Like this video and write in your comments, and don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.